एवरीवन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई होप ऑल इज वेल। पिछली बार आपको मैंने बताया था जी स्केल, एंड टुडे आई विल टीच यू जी शार्प मेजर स्केल। या इट्स वेरी सिंपल, जस्ट लाइक प्रीवियस वन। ओके, सो डोंट लेट एंड ओपन योर कीबोर्ड। ओके, सो प्लग स्विच ऑन, switch on, switch on your keyboard, okay? Yes, switch on your keyboard and start playing, okay? Please subscribe, like, share this channel for continuous learning. Yes, here we go.
So let's start G sharp major scale. G sharp major scale starts from G sharp note. Okay, you can find G sharp note here. This is fourth black number note. Okay, for note number 1, 2, 3, fourth black. Okay, so first is C sharp, second is D sharp, third one is F sharp, and after the F sharp, G sharp note. Okay, so put your thumb here. Okay, it starts from thumb and I will use three fingers. G sharp, A sharp, C, C sharp, D sharp, F, G, G sharp, G sharp, G, F, D sharp, C sharp, C, A sharp, and G sharp. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Once again. Ascending and descending order of G sharp major scale. Okay, now
did you understand? Okay, no problem. Is video ko main thoda slow play karunga. Okay, now in slow motion.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now
now I'll teach you how to play G sharp major chord. Yes, how to play G sharp major chord. Okay, now first note is G sharp. Okay, now G sharp, C, and D sharp. Okay, play it together and sound. Yes, G sharp major chord ka sound aa jayega. Yes, so let's begin.
I will tell you how to play G sharp major chord. Okay, so again apply bus root number 1, 3, 5. So start writing, use finger number thumb, this one 1, and finger number 2, and this finger number 3 for the G sharp major scale. Okay, and note number 1, 3, 5, and in harmonium Sa ga pa. Okay, and play together and sound will be like this. Okay, and hum sound will be like this. Pa, pa, pa. Sa ga pa. complete sound. Okay, just like this. So keep practicing at home and follow the instructions, whatever I have given you. Thank you.
कैसा लगा? ओके कैसा लगा बताओ बताओ बताओ, व्हाट्सएप करो, ईमेल करो, यहाँ पे नंबर लिखा हुआ है. ओके सो प्लीज ऑल ऑफ यू गिव मी योर फीडबैक. ओके एंड टिल देन ओके यस सो डोंट स्टॉप स्टार्ट प्लेइंग, keep practicing and send me your feedback so that I will be ready next lesson. Okay, I'm coming soon. Till then, be happy, stay safe and play.